another hard time I was going through, my sister, Jackie. Mm-hmm. Yeah, for Jackie, team Jack. Oh, drink water. Oh, yes, ma'am. Okay, good part. Put Jackie's story on hold for 1 second. I drink water. Get me water drunk. I was water drunk like a lot. Yeah. I don't know. I just drank too much water, and I felt really hydrated. So my sister Jackie is insane. She's crazy. Like much like a lot of older sisters out there, you know. Yes.
I'm not crazy.
But she is also one of my biggest role models and one of my biggest someone that gives me strength. And she told me that you can't control what the world does to you, but you can control how you react to it. And so I was like, big sister, you're right. You're right. Well, not like that, but yeah, you're right. And that was funny, Elvie. That was funny. I was just like, she's right, and I don't have to be sorry for who I am. I don't have to apologize for the way that I look, and I can be proud of who I am. I can be proud of that. I can love myself, right? So, I want to tell all of you and what I was reminded of, and was that you guys are all so fucking beautiful.
Just happy to be.